In this video, we highlight strategies for helping students use their mathematics skills to succeed in science. The purpose of this video is to explain why math is important for understanding science and how teachers can help struggling students succeed in meeting the math Common Core state standards and today's science standards. Mathematics helps us make meaning of scientific concepts and content. It is needed to design, conduct, and understand the results of scientific experiments. Science requires us to collect data, interpret it for significant patterns, and make conclusions that further our knowledge. To collect and analyze data, students must be able to apply mathematical skills and practices. This includes selecting appropriate tools, using those tools to model data by describing it mathematically, and reasoning quantitatively to understand data, and abstractly to draw conclusions. Technology can play an important role in providing opportunities for multiple means of representation and expression. Students, especially those who struggle with mathematics, need instruction that draws on evidence-based practices combined with technology tools. In this way, students can more effectively apply their mathematical abilities to science. Here are some ways to provide that support. First, provide clear expectations. Help students understand that a good scientific question is one where you can investigate phenomena and predict outcomes based on analyzing patterns. Help students consider how mathematics aids in investigations. For example, technology tools such as graphing programs or polling data could support the scientific process. Next, emphasize big ideas. Those that have explanatory power within and across scientific disciplines that connect to real-world problems. Mathematics helps to make these connections by describing behavior and using language that transfers across subjects. Technology tools can be used to display and analyze information. You should tap students' prior knowledge to describe the problem at hand and foster interest. Here are some strategies for engaging students' prior knowledge. Connect what students already know about the relevant mathematics to the science topic being addressed. Technology tools help capture and document students' ongoing ideas. Integrate multimedia resources to give students opportunity to explore and manipulate data. Sites such as the National Library of Virtual Manipulatives and the National Science Digital Library are both resources that support tapping into and expanding students' background knowledge. You should embed authentic activities that interest and engage students and are relevant to students' lives. Consider how you could integrate computers, smartphones, and tablets to enhance real-time activities. You should also give students strategies and models. Help your students select and use appropriate representations to reveal patterns and make sense of phenomena. These include tools to organize and represent data like spreadsheets, graphing tools, regression models, and statistical packages. This helps students use tools to understand that error is a regular part of scientific experimentation. They need to be able to determine why an error might be occurring and the underlying reasons like incorrect measurement, limitations in measurement tools, and imperfect models, why that error is present. Give your students the opportunity to step back and reflect on how using tools to investigate, identify patterns, and develop theories contribute to the accumulation of scientific knowledge. For example, they can use blogs and wikis to share and discuss emerging findings. When providing your students with positive and substantive feedback to correct misunderstandings, use language that emphasizes the underlying mathematics. Online portfolios can help students appreciate their growing knowledge base. You should ask questions that guide students' thinking about the use and significance of mathematics in a scientific context. Support their efforts to understand by explicitly asking about connections between data and concepts. Ask questions to elicit student thinking, such as, how does your data connect to the question being addressed? What patterns do you see? What mathematics can you use to describe the pattern? What evidence do you have to support the claim you're making? To differentiate instruction, consider each student's needs, learning styles, and interests. Decide which strategies will move a student closer to achieving mathematics and science goals. Use technology tools to provide students with anywhere, anytime feedback. Encourage students to ask questions and share thinking in and outside of class using collaborative technology tools. Pause here and consider the following in your notes or mind. In what ways do you make math explicit in teaching science? How do you use technology tools? When you are satisfied that you know this content, please continue to use PowerUp What Works.